Leland D. Melvin, born February 15, 1964, is an American engineer and retired NASA astronaut. He served on board the Space Shuttle Atlantis as a mission specialist on STS-122 and as mission specialist 1 on STS-129, logging more than 565 cumulative hours in space. He was named NASA's Associate Administrator for Education in 2010 and retired from the agency in 2014. This official NASA portrait of Melvin wearing an orange advanced crew escape suit was taken in 2009.